Good morning, Richland High School. Thank you for viewing RamTV. Today is Hump Day, December 3rd, 2014. Tomorrow's Orange Day.
Here's what's happening at Richland High School. Wednesday, December 3rd, 4 p.m., basketball girls varsity at United scrimmage. 7 p.m., SAFCA recruiting night. 7:30 p.m., ice hockey boys varsity at Central Cambria.
Wednesday, December 3rd, 2014, varsity girls basketball at 2:15.
Today's lunch menu is bacon cheeseburger on a bun.
The ski club is selling hoodies, long sleeve tees, and sweatpants. Everyone is welcome to order, even if you are not a member of ski club. Stop in the guidance office or Mr. Wintering's room, D112, for an order form. The deadline to place your order, along with payment, is Friday, December 5th.
Junior High Student Council. Junior High Student Council members who plan to go shopping on Friday to fill our Treasures for Children tags are reminded to stop by Mrs. Smyche's room for a permission slip. Permission slips are due Thursday, so don't delay.
Sophomore class fundraiser. Sophomores are reminded that their sheets, coupon, booklet, order forms, and money are due to Ms. Gress today.
December college visit. Mount Aloysius will be visiting Richland on December 10th. Interested students can sign up in the guidance office.
Distinguished Young Women Program. The Cambria Somerset Distinguished Young Women is accepting registrations from members of the junior class until December 15th. Requirements include be a member of the junior class, complete the online forms, and submit a transcript. The finals are set for April 25th, 2015 at North Star High School. Information is available in the guidance office or at distinguishedyw.org.
Drug-free meeting. There will be a drug-free meeting today during homeroom in the fitness room.
And now for the weather.
Good morning, Ram Nation. I'm Noah Glacky, RamTV Chief Meteorologist. The high temperature for today is 41 degrees and low is 24. It is going to get rather icy outside later on at night, so I'm not going to say anything again. But it could happen. It could happen. Have a great day, Richland. Go Rams.
Hi, I'm here with your current events for December 3rd, 2014. An Iraqi official has announced that the woman and child detained yesterday are not the wife and son of the infamous ISIS leader Abu al-Baghdadi. The representative claimed that she is the sister of another lesser-known terrorist. These conflicting reports about the woman's identity have not been verified yet as the struggle to combat ISIS continues. A decision is suspected to be released by the grand jury in the upcoming week about the Eric Garner trial. Garner was killed after police officers placed him in a chokehold during an arrest. This case has gained nationwide attention as the incident was recorded and uploaded online. In equally serious and important news, it has been discovered that the North Korean government has demanded that anyone in the country that has the same name as the leader Kim Jong-un must change their name. Despite the fact that the names are really common, that the government seems to believe that there can only be one. That's it for your world news. See you tomorrow.
Waking up to ash and dust, I wipe my brow and I sweat.
Have a ramtastic day.